Hello and welcome to Try It Tuesday. Today we're going to be trying yet again another hot thing. For some reason I get these hot chips. Lays Stix Extra Flaming Hot Chips. And actually when I first saw the package I thought it was a taco. Am I the only one that when they initially saw that from a counter think it was a taco? Oh well. And the Lays Stix Bacon Cheddar Potato Skin and the Cherry Vanilla Water. So if you want to see what these things taste like and if I like them, please stay tuned. Okay, we're going to do hot late for the last thing, and we're going to open the water first. I'm hoping that this tastes like a vanilla cherry Coke, because I can't have dark cola, so this would be a good alternative to that. It smells like a vanilla cherry goat. It's got a lot of cherry. And the vanilla, it's decent. It's kind of like a cherry vanilla Coke. But the cherry is like way more stronger in this than in the cherry vanilla Coke. Because I have had a sip or two of a cherry vanilla Coke, even though I'm not supposed to. Okay, now for the potato skins. Let me find a good one. It's not broke, because the ones on the top are broke. Here we go. Nope, he's broke too. Okay, that one's broke too. Are they all broke? Okay, finally we found a chip. That's what it looks like. Here we go. Tastes just like the potato chips that are supposed to be potato skins from Fridays. These taste just like that, like the Fridays potato skins. That's what these taste like. Actually pretty good. Now, because I'm a glutton for punishment, I guess, the extra hot chips. Extra flaming hot. They don't have a hot smell, but they sure look hot. Got that redness. Oh my goodness. Here we go. Okay, let's give props where props are due. These are hot. But I am going to risk another one. Okay. These are kind of hot level of an extra hot are the flaming hot Cheetos. If you can eat an extra hot flaming Cheeto, the heat level on this would be fine for you. That's kind of how hot they are. But they're still good if you like hot stuff. If you don't like hot stuff, you will not like these. Actually, I need a little sippy of my water because that's starting to burn. And if you've watched this channel and this series, you know I don't burn easily. So these are really hot. So on ranking, these would be a 5. I really like these. These would be about a 4. And this would be about a 3.5. It's good, but not really my taste. But anyway, if you like these taste tests, please do go and give me a like. And if you're new to the channel, please do go and subscribe. And turn that big red button gray and become a kitten today, because we always have room for a new kitten here. And we love to see new kittens in the kitten fam. And please do give me the great honor of commenting down below. Let me know how you like the series, how you like the channel, and any food you would like to see me try out, or other things you would like to see me try out. My area is very weird that I don't get a lot of stuff. I've got other things I've been trying to find to try out, but they're not in my local grocery stores. But anyway, just let me know down below. And I'll see you all in the next video. Please be kind to one another. Enjoy your day. Don't just endure your day. Be kind to one another. Be safe out there. And remember, I love you all very, very much. Bye-bye. Take a breath. Need to get all of these deep thoughts out my head, yeah. I just wanna be known. I just wanna be home. Feel like I'm all alone and I need to do it on my own. I just wanna be known. I just wanna be home. Feel like I'm all alone and I need to do it on my own, yeah.